I'm Rachel Abbott, and here are the stories making the Evening Standard's front page. First, MPs and campaigners have demanded that the names of almost 50 companies that obtained £1.7 billion worth of COVID contracts after being placed in a VIP fast-track lane should be made public. Labour has called for full disclosure and has said transparency is essential. The government said that they do not intend to publish a list of the companies, adding that all leads went through the same process, including quality checks, price controls, and other due diligence. Next, Boris Johnson's refurbishment of his Downing Street flat will be investigated by the Electoral Commission, as the watchdog said it's satisfied there are reasonable grounds to suspect that an offence may have occurred. Questions have been mounting since Dominic Cummings accused the PM of wanting donors to secretly pay for the renovations to his No. 11 residence. And the prequel to Game of Thrones House of the Dragon has officially started filming, with film crews taking over a windy beach in Cornwall. Former Doctor Who star Matt Smith and Emma Darcy, who play the Targaryen royals, have been spotted in full costume on the beach in blonde wigs with ethereal braids and lavish gowns. The series is due for release in 2022 on HBO Max. To watch these videos in full, subscribe to the Evening Standard's YouTube channel.